performers with the University of Iowa School of Music presented Holiday Tubas today. One of the songs the musicians played was a mashup of It's Beginning to Look a Lot Like Christmas and the Iowa Fight Song.
Interesting combo. Both were written, though, by Meredith Wilson, who was also the writer of the musical The Music Man. Mm-hmm. And so as we go to break, here's the music of the Holiday Tubas.